up, everybody? Welcome to Rulers on Ice. Today I have a video showing you how to make a YouTube channel here in 2016. I did a tutorial last year and the year before, and this is a new and updated version of how to make a YouTube channel and going over the stuff about YouTube that has changed in the last year. So what you want to do first is start out by, you know, typing your name, email address, all the essentials that you usually need to create an account. And you can type your email address like I am right here, or you can click I would like a new Gmail address, where you can make your own, you know, new Gmail account. So I'm going to go ahead and type in, let's see, Rulers on Ice 2016, a password, type in your password, your birthday, gender, and then you need your phone number to verify. Sometimes they'll have you verify your account with your phone number, but as of this time it didn't have me do it. So enter your current email address and then your code here and click I agree, and then next step. From here, it should take you to this page, unless you have to verify your phone, and it says your new email address is rulersonice2016@gmail. Click continue to YouTube, and it should take you to your channel, or where at least you can set up your channel. So now you're here. It says you are registered with YouTube. If you click your icon at the top right and click Creator Studio, it says you must create a YouTube channel to upload videos, so click that. From here, you can add your name as the channel. You can keep it like that, or use the use a business name as a channel, which is if you want your own like username or like gamertag type thing for like Xbox, you know. So you can make your own channel name here, Rulers on Ice 2016. Let's just do that for now, and click any of these that apply to you, agree, and then done. From here, it should take you back to YouTube and ask you if you want to use it as your, you know, email account or the account you just set up as the channel. So here we have Rulers on Ice 2016, our new channel here. And why isn't it? Let's see here. I'm going to show you how to set up a couple of things. So, oh, there we go. All right, add channel art. We can add some channel art in the background. Let's just browse YouTube right here. Just set this up for now just to show you. So, yes, you can make your own channel art. You can change this name right here. You can go to the About tab and type some things in about you and describe your channel to people who may want to watch your content. This is a new channel, blah, blah, blah. And then country, all this stuff. So you can customize it pretty much to anything you want to do with this channel, you can pretty much do it. And that's just the basics for like the channel layout. And then here's uploading a video. Let's see, let's go to desktop. I don't think I have a video there. Videos, let's see. Alright, let's just upload this one right here. So, just a little Destiny video. So, as you see, you can, you know, mess with the title, description, and that's how you upload videos. That's just a really quick way to show you guys how to do that. But let's go to our Creator Studio. So, this is like the dashboard. You can see your videos here from the Video Manager. Live streaming in the future, eventually. Community is where all your comments are and stuff like that. Analytics, where you can see, like, how much money you've earned once you grow big and stuff like that. So now I'm going to show you guys how to get your own URL, which is like youtube.com/rulersonice or whatever you want your name to be. So they changed it. They had it like different before, but now all you have to do is be in good standing, have at least 100 or more subscribers, be at least 30 days old, have an uploaded photo as your channel icon, and have uploaded channel art, which we already did as you've seen me make it before. So that's pretty much it for making a YouTube channel. If you guys have any questions, leave it in the comment section down below, and I'll be happy to answer those questions. Thanks for tuning into this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
So, I hope you enjoyed that video that I showed you guys. That was just how to make a YouTube channel. You need the PC for that stuff. But, I'm going to upload this, then I'll show how to work mobizen. But of course, for the people that wanted me to do this, you do need your PC to get all this done. Okay, that was the video that I showed you guys, and some of you are clueless from why I'm doing this. It was of my friends. They've seen my channel, and they were saying to me, oh, how do you use mobizen, and how do you make a YouTube channel, you know. And I said, I'll do videos about it, then... My other friend's like, oh, how do you use Facecam on mobizen? I was like, I said, I'm going to show it in a video. So, I'll upload these two together. So what we're going to do first is, as you can see, mobizen for Samsung. When you download the app, I'll show you guys that. You can go is spelled like this. Mobizen. You get mobizen. Wait, what's this? That's weird. Wait, what does that even say? Oh. That's cool. Anyway, so a lot of people are using Samsung. Mobizen. But for the people who are using PC or something, I suggest getting a normal one. It's a premium screen recorder. Blah, blah, blah. And now you can see this. But now, I am going to show you how to actually work it. So once you download it, you get the app. And you also get this editor, which you just have to make intros and that. There's really no way to show how to work facecam. Yeah. There's no way to really show facecam, but I'll just have to tell you how. And that's not. So basically, what you have to do is pretty simple. Once you get mobizen, you can change all the settings, go to the setting thing. You know, there's lots of stuff you can change there. And I don't have any other screen recorders, so I can't show you guys what mobizen, which is really bad. We're gonna go back into this. So you have to change all your settings, you go to settings on mobizen. Basically, that's where I don't know how to explain this, but you can so basically you go to your settings. If some of you people want to know how to do that, just type it in on YouTube, how to work mobizen, you know. Type in whatever you wanna type to do with the settings. But basically, after you've done the settings, also in the settings you can pick like what do you want your face cam to be, a circle or a square. I used to have square, but now I have circle, as many of you people are aware of. But when you press the record button, you have a 3 second countdown unless you change it in the settings, like nothing, which is what I did. Because I kept getting muddled up and I did my intro before the video actually started. So I moved it down to 0. So as soon as I press the record button, the video will start. And your face cam actually pops up. You can, if you want it on, you can keep it on. But if you want it off, you turn it off. That's simple knowledge. Right there. Basically, that's how you work mobizen, really. I don't really know what else to do. But there has to be something else. I'll just keep thinking if there's anything else I could possibly say about mobizen. Well, there's a fact. Did you know? Mobizen's the most popular recording app in not Low Wakefield, not Low wherever you plebs live. It is the whole wide world, the whole wide universe. Maybe. And there's on Mars, they have a recording app called Mobizen. That'd be a cool app. Wow, that like Mobizen, do you order like Mars bar or something? No offense to people on Mars watching this. You know, if they are. Even though Mars doesn't have life on it, you know, no one can live. But, like, as I said, there's nothing else to get into. So, I guess that's it. How to edit Mobizen. I'll see you guys in the next video then. Peace out, my well-known hunters. Bye.